Here is your virtual walkthrough of the non-pro and open. Classes due April 26th. This is for writing and in hand. You start here. Now this is a box made of logs, just so you know that. And then you have these outer logs to make an L. So you'll walk into your box, do a 270, which is a 3/4 turn, and then walk out this side. Trot your cones as shown to here. Then you're going to walk over these three poles. These are going to be elevated off the ground. Use anything you have just to get them up off the ground. Walk over those to here. Again, this can be a fence, a pole, a barrel, just something that you can throw a coat, slicker, tarp, something over that you can pick up. You're going to put it over top of your horse and then return it to where it came from. Walk to here, do a 180 back between these cones and around to here. Essentially, you're just backing around the second cone. You're going to be facing that direction. Walk and walk over this bridge, tarp, rug, whatever you have to use for a bridge. Walk to here. This is what people had questions on. So you're going to turn your horse so that they are facing this direction. Their front feet are here, their back feet are here. You're going to side pass this direction until you get to the corner. Back feet here, front feet inside here. Then you're going to walk over that pole and straight out through the chute until the hind feet are even with this pole. So you're out of that chute. Then you're going to back straight back into this corner until the back feet are inside here. And then you're done.